just caught, as you can see over there, I caught a local CSX that just went by. Yeah, it was just light power, but here we are at this interesting rail crossing here with some pretty neat equipment here. So let's get on to the tour. So the first signal here, this is an old RACO cantilever, RACO Minneapolis cantilever. And here's your emergency information. Your dot tag is 232214H. It's pretty neat. And then for the base light, the mast lights, this has two pairs of Wesson Colin Hayes second generation 12x24-inch LED uniforms in it. Yeah, pretty cool. But and for the overhead lights, which is hard to tell, it looks like it might be two pairs of CDs at all. But then let's go to the gate mechanism here, which the gate mechanism, this has a Fabricated Metals base, and then with the Safetran, and as the Safetran Systems Corporation gate mechanism. And then this is the bell that works. It's an NEG E-bell, which yeah, it's on quiet tone somewhat. And then for the lights, these has, I think these are NEG or RACO incandescents or LEDs, I forgot what they were. But yeah, I'm trying to do this crossing. I mean, if I'm butchering it up, my apologies. But here we go with the next crossing. Okay, so the next crossing here, this is the other crossing on the other side, and this one's a newer setup. So this cantilever is actually a Harmon cantilever, as you can see right there. And then it's got two pairs of Wesson Colin Hayes 12x24-inch LED uniforms. And then over there is more 12x24-inch uniforms, Wesson Colin Hayes on the overheads. And then the bell, hold on a sec, is an NEG E-bell. If you can see over there, it's an NEG E-bell. Pretty interesting. Well, not interesting since it's everywhere, so yeah. And then for the base, it's a Fabricated Metals. This is for the game Mac. It's a Fabricated Metals game mechanism for the Safetran game mechanism. Pretty interesting here. And then the lights on the gate are NEG LEDs, so this is pretty common for this crossing and CSX because that's like your favorite. So it's interesting. Down there is where you see more signals and tracks. And over there is over there. So yeah, this is the more crossings over there. And then, well, I think this is all for this crossing. So pretty interesting here. So this was the West Arbor